Welcome back to Serious Sam, the Second Encounter HD. I decided, well, you know what, screw it. I'm not gonna blow up that statue. I've been ruining people's nice things for a long time. This is not what I expected this to be at all. That's actually incredibly foreboding. When did I get into a horror game? Exotech Larva. Larva's strength flows from the reactors. The creature will recharge its batteries when low on power, blah 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 blah. Use the columns to hide from its weapons. You don't need to tell me that, that's kind of obvious. But, you know, the actual story is kind of interesting. It's not shoot it, RPG. You're not actually gonna... Oh! Okay? Seriously, when did I get into a horror game? Like, no, really. So it said something about the reactors. How would I blow these up? Apparently just shoot them a couple times. I don't know why I'm spending so much time, you know, shooting him when I haven't even gone around to the... I wonder if he repairs them. Possibly. Oh, no, that's not... Those things are mean. In theory, other than actually doing all the damage to him that I need to do, he should be dead because of, you know...
Die when I kill you.
I can take out his guns. That's handy. I can die too. Do I need to... Or is it just, you know, he's taking this much damage, he gets rid of that. I think the minigun's the way to go. For right now. You know, to get rid of those. I need to drag him further away from this backpack, too. Well, it. Other than being really creepy, this boss kind of sucks. Like, badly. Or, then he dies. Oh, then he dies. Let's skip that. Yeah, I didn't think so. I was a little bit optimistic. So is that it? That all I have to do right now? Could you stop spawning those, please? Okay, so that noise means the little... I don't know what you want to call those. Nothing good, at least. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I honestly don't really have anything to say about this boss that I haven't.
Die when I kill you.
I don't know if those packs respawn RPG. That was a massive waste. The game's gonna steal my... Actually, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. There, that's better. I didn't move everything about. Don't worry about it, it's fine. Yeah, I might as well spend my last two cannonballs on him. Not on you. Where's that other one? Oh no, the backpacks do come back. And he kills them, apparently. I need to get away from you. Badly. My question is, what's going to happen when he loses the other arm? Because otherwise, this fight is just kind of garbage.
What are you screaming for? The pain hasn't even started yet.
Fair enough. Oh, I need to be behind the pillars now. I gotcha. I got turned around, where am I? There we go. Well, to be honest, he's more dangerous, sure. But he still kind of sucks. I'm almost dead, but he still kind of sucks.
Am I the man, or am I the man?
Well, Sam, I hate to tell you, but that boss actually kind of sucked. That was a pretty terrible boss. I mean, really. Yeah, that is nowhere near as good as, what was his name? The previous boss. Where is he? No, not Zumbul. No, where is he? That guy. Just nowhere even close. I mean, that guy, it was at least hectic. This guy was kind of crap. Yeah. That's, really disappointing, to be honest. AD. We need to find the Book of Wisdom, long-lost artifact that obviously no one has ever found before, but Sam will find it because, hey, thank you, Shotgun.
Say hello to Papa.
How quaint. Oh, I have 10% life. That's awkward. At least it gives me pretty much all of my, you know, the basic weapons all... You're kidding. Yep. Apparently we are not. Oh, boy. Oh. It's only, like, 6 minutes since... At least it allows me to keep my serious bombs and my cannonballs for some reason. That's a little bit odd. I wonder why it does that. No, really, why does it allow me to keep my cannonballs? Like, the... Serious... Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. I don't know why these people in 1138... Was it 1138 or 1139? Thank you. I don't know why these people have a coach gun in their front lawn... In their, you know, thing, but... I don't think I'm supposed to be back here. Actually, I doubt anything could get me back there. Most likely not.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm
alright. I don't have my sniper rifle, so I can't do that with you. Oh, I've got more clear. No, seriously, listen to the music. When did I get into a horror game? Am I going to run into vampires? Well, B-movie, horror, whatever. Am I going to run into werewolves, vampires, other things that are super stereotypical monster movie stuff? I kind of expect it now. I'm going to be severely let down if I don't end up fighting a vampire or werewolf or, you know, insert one of the many other things that I mentioned. You know, the creature from the Black Lagoon. This doofus. I see blood. I'm assuming he's dying. There's even a lady screaming! The heck? Okay, he's dead, finally. I've got my coach gun. I don't need that health. Could use some armor, but I'm not gonna get that.
Oh yeah, finally, some dark dungeons.
Sounded like you wanted to say something else there. Why the tone shift game? You know, it'd be fine if all the enemies changed and I had, you know, maybe... You know, these guys were wearing... Oh, screw you, game. Really? I'm just gonna hide in this barrel. Imagine that, just hiding in the barrel. Why, game? Why? I see the sniper ammo, that's nice. But why? Kill O-Manic. Pierce cut swashed and cut bipedal creature like you. Yay. Now, my first question is, can I just jump on top of it? Yep, that was gonna happen. Oh, I didn't save.
Say hello to Papa.
So we get to do this all over again. Yay. That doesn't open until those dudes are dead. Or at least some of them. There. How bad do you really need the chainsaw RPG? I mean, let's be honest. Well, you kinda don't need it. But you would like it, wouldn't you? That's the trouble. And I'm okay. Apparently the clear have a severe problem with that tree right there. As do I, with basic dodging. I'm not gonna sit there and pistol those guys. I really... Nah, it's alright. I don't know why I'm doing what I'm doing. Also, was it just me, or did the froghoppers have the frogs have slightly more HP than they used to? I mean, not HP, eyeballs. I think I'm done with this game for right now. Yeah. I really am. I mean, the whole mood shift and all of this is very... just... eh? Like, why? Why the change? Why... Like, and I haven't even... encountered... Yeah, I guess, actually, you need to shoot that... Can I get out, please? Need to... just, I don't know, just this... Like, I haven't encountered anything that would fit this scenario really well. So, it seems very strange to be fighting this the, you know, to have the atmosphere. Like, there's nothing wrong with the atmosphere itself. The you know, screaming in the background that you can occasionally hear if I you would shut up for 5 minutes. That's kind of weird.
Oh yeah, finally, some dark dungeons.
But at the same time, like, if you minus the talk, the screaming, it wouldn't be so bad. But this room, I thought I actually made it through there, just running through willy-nilly. But anyway, next time, more Serious Sam, the second encounter. I really don't know how I feel like about this whole shift. I don't know, it just seems very, very, eh. I don't know.
Say hello to Papa.
Can't knife trees, apparently. So anyway, next time, more Serious Sam, the second encounter HD. Maybe in the future I'll feel better about this tone shift. It's just, it wouldn't be so bad if the enemies changed. I know I've mentioned this, but seriously. Like, the colorful enemies, or the silly enemies that are in Serious Sam, being in a setting like this with all the background and everything, just seems strange. Anyway, until then.